My name is Erica Cochran, and I am the Food Pantry Coordinator here at North Hills Community Outreach. And I oversee all three of NHCO's food pantries. We get food from Giant Eagle, we get food from Whole Foods, Aldi's, all kinds of stuff. You come in and you pick what you want here. There's a lot of opportunity here other than just food when you come to Food Pantry. You take advantage of all the other services that we offer, all the special projects that we throw out there, like for Christmas and Thanksgiving, and all the sharing projects in the winter. A lot of times we have different people come in and set up tables. We try really, really hard to, you know, promote being comfortable and confidentiality and all that, you know, and try to make everyone feel really comfortable while they're here. But I want people to come and just take a look, just see what we have, because it's really amazing. We're really proud of what we have here and the food that we have here and how much we're able to give everyone. I have a lot of fun when I come to work every day, and that's really what keeps me here.